Free speech is a core value of the University of Columbia. our student athletes, faculty, and staff have to make to express the relationship of the day, whether through words or actions. It is expected that this expression will be done in a respectful manner. Here's today's starting line.
You don't tell the empire.
And defensive end. And defensive tackle. And defensive tackle. Jalen Williams. At linebacker, Sean White. At quarterback, Cameron Rowe. At strong safety, Landon Beatty. At free safety, Ryan Gilbert. And at quarterback, Denzel Hill. And now the Lions starting offense. At wide receiver, Ryan Smith. At wide receiver, Josh Wainwright. At right tackle, Marco Cardoon. At right guard, Parker Kirby. At center, Tyler Shumway. At left guard, Charlie Williams. At left tackle, Yuli Wales. At tight end, Rory Schlager. At quarterback, Anders Hill. At running back, Taylor Thomas. And at wide receiver, Michael Casper. The head coach of the Lions in his third season at Columbia, Al Backwood. Columbia fans, at this time, please rise and give your caps for the singing of our national anthem. Performing the first legal banner is the Columbia Kingsmen.
He just sang.
Oh, that's nice. I
videoed it too. That was so cute.
Yeah, I just heard them in practice 3 days ago. They sang. I was like, wow. And the thing is, the crowd starts cheering for the best part, because they did this multi-layered harmony that, but you couldn't really hear it because the crowd was already clapping towards at the end. But it was good. They looked sharp. It's the first year that they're not wearing. And please ask me why. Red blazers?
Oh, they look really handsome.
Yeah, they look red. Yeah. I know. And they're called the Kingsmen. If you look them up, Kingsmen, it was started in 1942 by one of our whatever president was in at the time, Eisenhower or Roosevelt or whatever, who suggested that they make an acapella group. I started reading it because, and this is first year in the group, I was like, wow, this has some history to it.
Awesome. I love acapella.
Yeah, great. And we're going to have them come and sing at the Friars Club in New York City also.
Oh, so. Right.
It's the first football game I made in 5 years. I just had my daughter just graduated this year. My son's got 3 more to go. You guys, one of graduate done. Okay, playing football?
It's time to buy season tickets.
Yeah, sometimes you've got for what, 100 bucks or something like that? It's like, and the basketball season, their basketball team is really good. They're really excellent. They have this freshman flat kid, Mike Smith. Last year was a freshman. He's probably about 5'4". My God, and he started. This kid is so ridiculously good. He's phenomenal. Yeah, so basketball is worth getting tickets for too. God, I really want to see this happen today. Oh, so was it like 26 years since we've taken? 20 games in a row. 22 games in a row. That's great.
What is your daughter doing now?
She moved to Miami. She wanted nothing to do with the Colts. And so she is working for one of the top two tech, it's a recruiting firm into the tech industry called Texas. So she's in Miami and she's got her apartment, she's got a full-time job. She's, yeah, so it's...
My nation number one.
Justin would just, I mean, if they win, I mean, this push will go right up on YouTube. They take it today. It's going to be. And it's 4K too, so it's really, really crisp and clear. Yeah, I originally thought I was going to be wearing a winter coat today. And
I know, right? It's supposed to be raining.
Yeah.
They do have
no boys, nobody knew that about
this. So what news is that? My son also, he rose for the crew team. He rose for it one day. I'm looking at him going, are you kidding me? I'm an engineer, going for engineering, and you're going to do guys coming out from Penn.
No, I don't remember what that would have said.
Back on the black. Thank you, right?
There's no hope.
Thank you.
kick is a touchback. First and 10, Columbia.
Go! Yes! Come on. Throw the ball.
Schroer on the rush to the 42-yard line. Tackled on the play by number 4, Jay Campbell. Third down and 2 from the 42-yard line.
Blue! send this to me again, please.
Oh, this is starting hot.
Come on, come on.
Five's the good one, right?
We're just running right through this.
No, no. Oh, come on. It's okay. We didn't want to run it on the floor. We're not going to fumble.
The extra point is good. Robert K. Craig.
It's scary, but it's definitely
come on out!
They just had a gift handed to them, so hopefully they'll take advantage of it.
What happened?
Penn had unsportsmanlike conduct.
And they was walking somebody.
Loaded. Oh!
I know, it's crazy.
Come on, let's do something.
Thank you.
Soccer champions and the 2017 Ivy men's tennis champions. And now please welcome your Ivy League champion, Columbia Lions. Garrett Ryan, EIWA.
Second down. Do you want? We'll get you a pretzel. Do you want one? Yeah, yeah.
First down and 10 from the 9-yard line.
And what's where we sitting?
We're in the way.
Sorry.
All the way across. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Fourth.
return for Columbia.
Here we go, Josh!
Continue to run the ball.
just went up on the rack.
Okay, just threw up.
Passing iron. Defense. 32.
He missed. Did he miss?
Oh, he
just deflected.
The ball. He doesn't want to get intercepted. He may run it.